a ministry, abundant life ministry. God laid it upon the hearts of our visionaries to organize this day. Looking at what is happening in the nation, there's been a lot of suicide over the years, and as a ministry, we felt that it is about time that somebody stop the tracks of the enemy. Suicide has been going on with no fight in the country. So as a nation, we want to sensitize our people that, you know, no matter how difficult life is, there is always God who answers every prayer. Suicide is not a solution to your problem. No matter what you find yourself in, know that you can always seek help and know that you can always choose life. So that is what the campaign is all about. So for today, we are marching from the Namibian police station in Independence Avenue all the way to the zoo park. That's where the rally is going to happen. And we are going to be addressed by dignitaries such as the Deputy Minister of Health and Social in our midst. And we are also going to have speakers from the ministry. We are going to have service providers so you can come. You can check your blood pressure levels and all those things. So you can come for counseling. There's going to be a clinic on at Windhoek, just at the venue. So feel free to join us. This is a national campaign. It really has nothing to do with the ministry, although it was arranged and organized by the ministry. But it is a national campaign. We have the approval from government. So we are doing it as a nation. We are just standing in the gap as a nation. I mean, as a people for the nation of Namibia. Because we actually want to declare that we are sick and tired of what is happening in our nation. We are losing our mothers, our fathers. We are losing our brothers and our sisters due to suicide. So we really want to say that no, choose life, seek help. Do not take your life because it does not solve any problem. So please feel free to join us.